Okay, guys. Out again. Today is Monday, October 28th. It's 9:57. We're gonna see how it goes. Hopefully we get some bass. I think the temperature's barely, yeah, just touching 40. 30, 39, 30, something like 40. But anyway, it's cold, and we're gonna give it a shot. See how it goes. Comment, subscribe. Y'all know the deal. I appreciate it. And thanks for watching. Yeah, guys, if you follow my channel, I had to put up Old Faithful. My bait caster, she's pretty much had it, that last one, the oldest one I have. I might try to get it fixed, but it's pretty bad, so. See how it goes today without it. A lot of memories on that pole, a lot of bass, a lot of bass. So, she'll be missed until we fix it. Nope, I think the fish on this particular creek have shut down for the season. It's 30 degrees. I ain't even seen any blow-ups, nothing, no activity whatsoever. Even the turtles went south for the winter. Can't get any easier bait than a wacky rig, so. And that's not even working. I really don't know why I'm wasting my time. Oh, hold on. Got one. Let's see what we got here. Oh, pick roll. Yes, sir. They always like to play. All right, buddy. Easy does it. Come on.
Dude, can you just...
All right. There he is. All right, get the release. All right, at least it's a fish. They're always ready to eat. I'm not having any luck, guys. None. Definitely warming up. It's getting closer to like the mid-50s. So.
I've never seen total shutdown in my life. Not this bad. Total, literally total shutdown, like the water's empty. All right, guys, I'm using swim bait. See what happens. No luck so far. And then I'm making my way to the shallow part of this creek. It's narrow and shallow. Hopefully there's somebody hanging out in there. Cause there ain't nobody alive over here. Nothing yet, fellas. Nothing yet. I have no idea where they're going, but I'm making my way to the shallow end of the creek. And hope for the best. Hopefully they're trying to corner bait fish. This doesn't make any sense. Swim baits, wacky rig, spinner baits, nothing. Okay, guys, we're back at the bridge. We're gonna continue through and try the other side now because they're not biting anything.
So hopefully we have better luck down here. Sorry for the noise, I'm by the road. All right guys, let's see what happens. All right guys, we made it past the two bridges. This is the, starts off probably like 5 feet here and goes right down the shallow the rest of the way, super shallow. So we're gonna give it a shot. Hope everybody's having better luck than I am fishing the last two outings. This fall weather pattern up here in New York is crazy. 35 degrees one day, 74 degrees the next. Cold nights, cold mornings.